Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reviewing the Anastasia of Beverly Hills Prism Palette, the new holiday collection. Yeah, I just got this 4 days ago and I've been using it nonstop since I got it and I love it. So today I'm going to show you guys a tutorial or an eye look that I did today. And yeah, stay tuned. It's alive, people. Nothing happened to it. Okay, guys, so we're gonna do a look. I have no idea what I'm doing yet, but we'll be patient through this journey, guys, because, yeah. So, let's get started. I'm gonna start off with using my Kat Von D concealer as my base for my eyes. Just gonna take one little dot. Okay guys, so I have the concealer on my eyes and I'm just gonna set it with this one right here. It's called Unity. And I am just going to grab my Royal & Langnickel BOM40 shader brush. And it's just a fluffy brush like that. And so far this palette, I like it. It doesn't have so much indentation like the Subculture palette does. But it gives enough pigmentation, if I would say so myself. Okay guys, so I kind of want to do a bright eye look today, so I'm going to go in with my, I'm going to go in with Eden, this color right here, and I'm going to take the same brush and then buff it into my crease. She pigmented. Not sure if you can see it because my camera is kind of bright, but I really have to get a camera that has better quality. Close. Yeah. So this is going to make a nice little transition shade. Okay, so next color I'm going to go in with is with this color. It's Saturn. It's a little bit darker than Eden. So I'm going to buff that into my outer corner. Okay guys, so next we're gonna take Sphere, and I'm gonna pop it all over my lid. And I'm gonna take this little shader brush from Real Techniques. Okay guys, so this is what it looks like so far. I'm gonna take the Eden and buff it into the crease just to blend it out. All those harsh edges. And a lot of people, they were saying that they were scared mostly of the slime green, but it's not that bad. Okay, next thing I'm going to take is this color right here, Lucid. I'm going to try to pop it over it to make it pop with that shine. So I'm going to take this flat shader brush, just dip into here. Just wanted to give that metallic-y effect. Alright, so this is a completed eye look. I just took Lucid for the last step and just popped it into my inner corners. Just Lucid by itself. And then I took Dimension and popped it underneath the lash line. And yeah, then I just used my e.l.f. liquid eyeliner for my wing and my roller lash mascara. And that was the completed look. My face is super like shiny on here. I don't know why, but yeah, I hope you guys like what I did today and like this tutorial or eye look I did. But yeah, like and subscribe and stay tuned for more coming. I'm still gonna do the Subculture palette review, another palette I love. But yeah, stay tuned, and I'm also gonna try to do the ColourPop My Little Pony collection. I got an eye palette and a lip gloss, and I'm gonna review that for you guys when I get it. But yeah, bye guys.